Question number 376. Which of the following novel of Jane Austen was published posthumously? Options are Pride and Prejudice, Sense and Sensibility, Mansfield Park, Northern Genevieve. Correct answer, option number D, Northern Genevieve. Northern Genevieve published 1818, and another novel, Persuasion, also published posthumously 1818. Next question, incomplete novel of Jane Austen at the time of her death. Options are The History of England, Sanditon, Juvelinia, Leslie Castle. Correct answer, option number B, Sanditon. Sanditon was incomplete when she died and completed by D.J. Adden. Next question. Who wrote Emma? Options are Mary Shelley, Charlotte Bronte, George Eliot, Jane Austen. Correct answer, option number D, Jane Austen. Emma published 1815. The novel centers on Emma Woodhouse, a precocious young woman. Next question. Which social issues depicts in Emma novel by Jane Austen? Options are marriage, age, social status, all of these. Correct answer, option number D, all of these. Emma, like most of Austen's novel, is a study of 18th century English society and the significance of propriety. Next question. In how many volumes Emma was published? Options are 3, 6, 2, 5. Correct answer, option number 3 volumes. Next question. The character Anne Elliot is taken from which novel of Jane Austen? Options are Northern Genevieve, Sanditon, Persuasion, Lady Susan. Correct answer, option number C, Persuasion. Anne Elliot is the protagonist of Jane Austen's sixth novel and the last completed novel, Persuasion, written by Jane Austen in 1817 and published 1818. Next question. Which novel of Jane Austen tells the story of Dashwood sisters? Options are Juvenilia, Lady Susan, Sense and Sensibility, Pride and Prejudice. Correct answer, option number C, Sense and Sensibility. Published 1811, it was published anonymously. It tells the story of Dashwood sisters. Dashwood sisters' name, Eleanor, Mariana, and Margaret. Next question. Sense and Sensibility belongs to which genre? Options are epic, romantic novel, historical, comedy. Correct answer, option number B, romantic novel. Both Eleanor and Mariana strive for love while the circumstances in their lives constantly change. Next question. Bennet family described in which work of Jane Austen? Options are Northern Genevieve, Sanditon, Pride and Prejudice, Persuasion. Correct answer, option number C, Pride and Prejudice. It is a novel written by Jane Austen, published 1813. Next question. Who was the protagonist in Pride and Prejudice? Options are Elizabeth Bennet, Lydia Bennet, Charlotte Lucas, Jane Bennet. Correct answer, option number A, Elizabeth Bennet. Elizabeth Bennet is the protagonist in the Pride and Prejudice. She is often referred to as Lizzie by her friends and family. Next question. John Keats belongs to Dash period. Options are Augustan, the Renaissance, the Victorian, the Romantic. Correct answer, option number D, Romantic period. Romantic period started from 1798 to 1837. Next question. Which of the following poets does not belong to second generation romantic poets? Options are Lord Byron, P.B. Shelley, John Keats, William Wordsworth. Correct answer, option number D, William Wordsworth. Does not belong to second generation. He is belong to first generation poet, considered as a romantic poet because of his writing poetry style, describing nature, love for beauty. Wordsworth born in 1770 and died in 1850. Next question, whose work Hebrew Melodies is? Options are P.B. Shelley, William Wordsworth, S.T. Coleridge, Lord Byron. Correct answer, option number D, Lord Byron. Hebrew's Melodies is written by Lord Byron. It is a collection of 30 poems and published 1815. Next question, who wrote On First Looking into Chapman's Homer? Options are Lord Byron, George Chapman, Robert Southey, John Keats. Correct answer, option number D, John Keats. On First Looking into Chapman's Homer, it is a sonnet written by John Keats and published 1816, first published in the Examiner and later published in a poem form 1817. It's a Keats' first collection. Next question, when was Sleep and Poetry published? Option 1822, 1820, 1816, 1818. Correct answer, option number C, 1816. Sleep and Poetry, written by John Keats. He distinguishes poetry from More Sleep and Dream. Poetry engages with the strife of human heart. Next question, who was Fanny Brawne? Options are sister, cousin, fiance, aunt. Correct answer, option number C, fiance. She is the fiance of John Keats. Next question, John Keats was born in, options are Manchester, Moorgate, Birmingham and Durham. Correct answer, option number B, Moorgate. John Keats born in 1795 and died 1821 in Rome. Next question, the quote Beauty is Truth and Truth Beauty is taken from? Options are Ode on Gracianum, Ode to a Nightingale, Ode on Melancholy and Endymion. Correct answer, option number A, Ode on a Gracianum. It is written by John Keats and published 1820. Ode on a Gracianum examines the close relationship between the art, beauty and truth. Next question, which of the following is legitimate child of Lord Byron? Options are Ada Lovelace, Algra Byron, Elizabeth Medora Lee, Ida Lovelace. Correct answer, option number A, Ada Lovelace. Ada Lovelace was the daughter of Lord Byron. She is known as the world's first computer programmer. Next question, Don Juan is a poem dash type of work. Options are satire, historical, epic, all of above. Correct answer, option number D, all of above. Don Juan is a poem written by Lord Byron. Byron himself called it an epic satire. Don Juan poem published between 1819 to 24. Next question, how many total parts in Childe Harold's On Pilgrimage? Options are 5, 4, 6, 7. So here correct answer, option number B, 4 parts in Childe Harold in a Pilgrimage. It is written by Lord Byron. It was dedicated to Ianthi. Next question. Genre of Childe Harold's Pilgrimage. Options are narrative poem, non-fiction, thriller, tragedy. Correct answer. Option number A, narrative poem. Childe Harold, it is written by Lord Byron. Lord Byron is a second generation romantic poet. Second generation romantic poet. Next question. When was Childe Harold's Pilgrimage published? Options are 1812 to 1818, 1808 to 1811, 1818 to 1821, 1805 to 1808. So the correct answer, option number 1, 1812 to 1818. It is written by Lord Byron and published in between 1812 to 1818. And Lord Byron's full name, George Gordon Byron. George Gordon Byron. Next question. When Byron first took his seat in the House of Lords? Options are 1808, 1810, 1812, 1809. Correct answer, option number D, 1809. Lord Byron was a member of House of Lords from 30th March 1809 to April 1824. Next question. Who wrote Irish Avatar? Options are Lord Byron, John Keats, P.B. Shelley, S.T. Coleridge. Correct answer. Option number A, Lord Byron. Lord Byron born 1788 and died 1824. Byron wrote Irish Avatar in the connection with the trip of King George IV to Ireland. So now we move on to at the end of this session. So like, share and subscribe my channel. I hope you like this video. And if you have any query, then you can write me in a comment box below. That's it for today. See you soon for the next video. Till then, bye.